let's see, 30?
Nope, not yet. It'll only be 5 minutes. Normally they're about 5 minutes late.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be a quick one. No bags.
No bags? Yeah, this is yeah. Right here.
Yeah.
We travel very light.
Yeah.
Well, unless they have some to take off, they might be taking them off.
Yeah.
Seen that before.
Who is that guy flying around?
They call in and find out. This is not very many. Normally it's twice as many.
Oh, yeah.
Especially
if there's something special coming through. Yeah.
We're just getting our room met.
Yeah.
Veg out and then go to dinner.
Yeah.
Because we missed the dinner at our party.
Yeah. Well, you should still be able to get dinner tonight.
I better. There's just lights.
Yeah.
Because it's LA. They just
I've done pretty much what amount to a turnaround. I would go out to Albuquerque, stay for a little while, then come back. And yeah, usually I end up having dinner out by Riverside. Yeah. So you should be able to get dinner tonight.
You better.
Yeah.
You only left LA an hour ago.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy your YouTube.
Thank you.
I'm going to check it out. Okay.
Appreciate it.
It's crazy how you want to take photos of a train going by.
Well, look at Ernie. He travels and takes the trains, too, when the locomotives go by.
You don't know all my passion. This is number one passion besides photography. But I have a nice camera. Here he comes, Johnny!
Yes, I knew that. It's always late.
Yeah, it's running right now.
in the freaking hospital again.
Bad news car.
Yep. Well, MSF wants to pay to have it hauled back. Guess we couldn't do it.
Oh, I think it came on this morning's.
Yeah, you're right. So we're the Southwest Chief.
Yeah. But, yeah, that's kind of weird that it came
probably,
in.
Probably pick it up halfway in, and this way it'll get turned around, otherwise they'd have to. If you get it put on rather than having it interrupt it. Give them a flow of things to add it someplace else.
Yeah.
Or maybe it came in from the sunset.
No, it came in on three.
Oh,
I saw some photos with it